Hello everyone, this is Immune to BS. Hey, I found this little gem of a website that took the moon position and the tides and put in a 24-hour animation. And if you notice, the dark red is the highest water level and the dark blue is the lowest water level. The green spot is the position of the moon. As you can see, as the moon rotates, you can see perfect synchronous correlation between the moon and the tides.